It's been a big mess on I-5 all morning after a big rig overturned at Seamus Avenue.
And the big rig has finally been cleared from the scene. Part of the road was shut down for more than 6 hours. KCRA3's Sharkeena Shams has been out there and has more now in this update.
It has taken nearly 5 hours for crews just to get that rig right side up. After earlier this morning at about 6 o'clock in the morning, the driver telling Highway Patrol he came across standing water on the freeway, which he says caused him to lose control. Earlier, that rig was basically over the center divider and on its side. Amazingly, the driver is doing fine, but look at the mess that it created for hours in the northbound lanes of Interstate 5 as crews worked on the cleanup. In the southbound lanes, too, one lane was closed. It's been slow going here all morning long. After one CHP sergeant took a look at all of this, here's the message he had for drivers on a day like this.
I'm in travel at a slow speed. I know everybody's in a rush to get to work or get to where they're going, but when it's raining, especially the first big rain of the season, the roads are slick. A lot of the oils and whatnot from the road come up, and it makes it a lot more hard to get to where you're going, you know. So travel slow, get to where you need to go safely instead of having to deal with something like this.
And when that rig came over across that concrete divider, some of that concrete, as you can guess, went flying over into these lanes and at drivers who were headed north here on I-5 at Seamus Avenue. In spite of all that, everybody out here is said to be doing okay. The driver of the rig with only minor injuries, CHP saying everybody's lucky. It looks a lot worse than it was. In Sacramento, I'm Sharkeena Shams, KCRA 3 reports.
And that big rig has finally been cleared from the scene. Traffic is once again moving through the area.